What's going on, guys? Just here, back at it again with another reaction. So today I'll be reacting to Sandra Park's festival. It just came out 2 weeks ago. It just came out. So it came out 2 weeks ago. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. What song is that? Don't. Don't want to go too far. Oh my god. That was good. Oh man, that was good. I'm very, what's the word? Sensitive to like great sounds. That sounds great to me. Oh man, that sounds, oh. It's like almost, like I swear, every time I listen to good music, I feel like I'm being drugged, honestly. Like, you know what I mean? That big government. Gotta be wary of them. It's all conspiracy, man. But yeah, man, that song was so good. The voice is so sweet. And like, it's actually way sweeter than I thought it was gonna be. And it's like, oh my god, you know, like, whoa, dude. I'm also kind of unintentionally matching her backup dancers, to be honest. I feel good. Yeah, the intro sound is like pretty woman walking down the street. Dun, 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 dun. But that's what that sound is. But you know what I'm playing. Come on, bro. I got it already when I first heard it. But that's so cool, bro. But yeah, man, that was just a fun song. You know, it's like the sound's awesome, and I kind of enjoyed all of it. You know, cause like there was no bad parts to it, personally speaking. But yeah, man. That was freaking awesome, dude. But yeah, that was orgasmic, as they would say. But yeah, that was sparkling, fun, sweet cider, you know? It's like just a bottle full of Sprite. You know what I mean? But yeah, man. What do you guys think? Do you guys enjoy this as much as I did? If not to my wife, so to myself. Well, like, once again, I'm the Lord, sister.